you're afraid of aging like the rest of us?
Of course I'm afraid of aging. I'm afraid of feeling pains that I didn't feel before. I do a lot of research about, you know, eating properly. I also do a lot of cleansing. So sometimes I do a 24-hour fast. So that's water cleanse, which promotes autophagy, which is cellular renewal. It helps with, you know, getting rid of the bad cells. So I do those things. I also like to get my steps. At least I have 5,000-6,000 steps man lang a day, but if I can hit 10, I would do that. So I walk in place. I recently got the Aura ring. My sister has that too, but I don't really wear it much. So I really research and I try to do a lot. I take vitamins and I really try as much as possible to get 8 hours of sleep. And bone broth is the best.
So you're afraid of aging like the rest of us?
Of course I'm afraid of aging. I'm afraid of feeling pains that I didn't feel before. I'm not so afraid of aging because I feel like it'll be our fault if we don't, you know, see what's out there, things that are developing. You have, you know, stem cell, you have, you know, a lot of these things. So it's really up to you if you want to do the research, but I just don't want to get sick because, you know, health is wealth. Kahit gaano kadami kang pera, kung magkakasakit ka, mahirap, di ba? Kaya mo mag-ipon ulit basta healthy ka. So this is my number one goal is health.
On the topic of self-love, nagbabago ba yung idea mo of self-care and self-love through the years?
Yes, definitely. When you're younger, you don't really think that, you know, I think we're more of a people pleaser when we're young. We just want to be accepted. I mean, I still want to be accepted, but then because of all of the struggles in life, you realize that you realize your self-worth. So then your self-care or the way you love yourself also changes. So you kind of bring it up a notch all the time, like in terms of vitamins, in terms of, you know, again, investing on yourself, you know, making the smart choices about where to invest your money because you're working hard. And so it goes up higher and higher as you realize how valuable you are to yourself. So definitely it changes.
Was there a point in your life or career when channeling quotes a word that you neglected your well-being or your health?
Definitely. But I'm also very, I'm still very focused on work and I like to really work a lot. But ever since before, I think because of my mom and, you know, people around me, that they would always tell me to have time for yourself or to take care of yourself. So, balidosa ako in short. So, naalagaan ko talaga sa sarili ko. That's why I know the value of, you know, giving yourself the best because you'll be able to do more. So, I never regret working hard. I never regret having big dreams and really working hard for it. Again, YOLO. But I also make sure that I give myself the best.
You recently celebrated your birthday.
Yes.
Who is Heart Evangelista now?
Now?
I think now, oh wow, I've come a long way. I feel, before I would say I'm 30 ganyan, but I have a mind of a 21-year-old. I'm 38, but I feel like I have a mind of a 50-year-old. I think I had a lot of learning to do with, you know, with my job, personal things, with responsibilities. I'm on top of everything and I love being on top of everything. I like the feeling that you could drop me off anywhere and I will survive. You know, I never used to travel by myself, now I travel by myself. iniiyakan ko yung connecting flight sa Dubai, yung train, ay, umiyak na ako. Nangangatinabulo na ako bantal before now. I can do anything. I can take the anything you want. I'm good and I love it. I love it that I'm not a hostage to anyone. I don't need to rely on anyone. And I feel like it's very empowering. And I really, really appreciate the people like my husband who was very supportive of, you know, me being a late bloomer, but, you know, being independent and really learning to survive on my own. I love it. I feel really empowered. I'm still very sweet, but I know when to put my foot down, and I will fight for myself this time around. And I like that. I really like that. Hindi na ako makakawawa ngayon ng kahit sino, and I love it.
Yeah.
I say it as is, and I've always been very frank and honest about my emotions. I just didn't know how to put it into words because I was afraid that people would think, diba, ganun tayo ka artista especially, you have a mold that you have to follow. But just as long as you say it sweetly and politely, but you get the message across, I feel it's very empowering that, you know, we're given a voice. And I love that I had to go through a lot throughout the years to be where I am today.
Well, we all know na hype ito yung epitome na strong, of a strong and iconic woman
na
madaming pinagdaanan. Ano ang message mo sa other young women who looks up to you, who are all on the verge of losing hope, or who are dreaming big but nahihirapan?
I guess we should say rebellion is never the reason, or rebellion is never something that you could do. Meaning to say is, when you don't understand your life, you feel like you're trapped, or you feel like you're suffocated with your job, with the people around you, you don't go on a war path or a war zone and get mad at everyone. You have to have your time to yourself to assess, to understand, to see how you will grow from it. And that you don't need to be angry, you just have to roll with the punches. And you will automatically grow from that. Because sometimes when something doesn't happen the way we want it to happen, na mabuisit tayo or na frustrate tayo, it's okay to be frustrated, but the answer will come very soon. And sooner if you just stay calm. Everything is for a reason. If you do make a mistake, it's okay. Kung nagbebenta ka, it's still okay. But learn from your mistakes and will just really, as cliche as it sounds, will make you into a better person. And don't let the world turn you into a meanie or bitter. It's all for a good reason, for you to be better to yourself and to other people, I guess. And take lots of pictures, because we only meet people for a reason, a season, or a lifetime, whether that's a friend, a colleague, or what. Take lots of pictures because life's too short.